Where's Peter?
Oh, he's out in the yard with some of his friends.
Would you kids do me a favor?
Sure.
What is it?
Well, Mrs. Spencer, the little girl's mother, called. And she wants to show her appreciation by buying Peter something at Driscoll's. So would you mind taking Peter over there? Because I have to take Cindy to the dentist.
Okay, Mom.
I don't know if he'll want to go right now. He's in the middle of telling all his friends what a big hero he is.
That sounded a little sarcastic.
I'm sorry, Mom, but okay, he saved her. Does he have to talk about it all the time?
Well, you've got to admit, you were both pretty impressed by that story in the paper.
Well, impressed is one thing, but Peter...
Do you think it's going to his head?
Not going. Went.